622, welcome back. With no end in sight, scientists are looking for new ways to treat COVID-19. More researchers are now turning to a somewhat unlikely place, the cannabis plant. I talked with an expert in the field to find out why, as well as one woman who says her use of it helped her beat COVID-19.
So it was right before Christmas, unfortunately, that my husband got exposed.
Not long after that, Amanda Dixon also tested positive for COVID-19.
We thankfully, all things considered, had a overall okay time with the illness.
They were down for about 10 days. However,
he was coughing a lot more than I was. He actually had a fever and I never developed a fever.
And Amanda thinks she knows why. Cannabis.
I'll be honest with you, as much as the both of us didn't have a good time with it, I think that I had an easier time than my husband because of the medical marijuana.
Amanda got her medical marijuana license less than a year ago after being diagnosed with multiple sclerosis last summer.
You know, COVID is so inflammatory, it makes everything just feel awful. And I was taking the medical marijuana that I've been prescribed on a fairly regular basis. And I think just those properties that it has of making everything calm down really, really helped a lot.
While no peer-reviewed studies show that cannabis or its compounds can help with COVID-19 specifically, one local expert says she could be right.
One of the most difficult challenges is it creates a very bad inflammatory response in the lungs, which is often the fatal aspect. And so compounds that can reduce that cytokine storm could be very helpful in saving lives with COVID.
Dr. Stephen Groff owns Groff North America, a physician-owned hemp and cannabis company in York County.
And science and data are very important. And I think there's some early science that would show that there's powerful anti-inflammatory effects with some of the cannabinoids the molecules that are in cannabis.
CBD is just one of them, which does not give you the disorienting effects associated with THC and has minimal negative side effects.
When you talk about CBD or the cannabis plant, extremely safe. We talk about cannabis or marijuana, there's no lethal dose of that plant, which is pretty remarkable.
Still, as a physician, he knows more research is critical. The Food and Drug Administration takes the subject very seriously as well and has even issued warnings to several CBD producers and vendors who claim their products can be used to treat COVID-19, saying that the unsubstantiated claims are seen as a threat to public health.
I think there's reasons to believe that cannabis can be very effectual in this, but again, we don't have the data.
Well, Groff North America is actually getting ready to take their research to the next level. It's expecting to receive federal approval from the Drug Enforcement Administration to legally cultivate and process medical cannabis. They're expecting this sometime this week.